Morning to see who's waking up with us. Speaking of that fall-like air, Linda says good morning. She wants summer back.
It is still technically summer.
Yeah, yeah. You know, several people, though, can relate to that, wanting the summer-like airs of the fall. But hey, seasons change when we live here.
Totally.
Yeah, we can accept all four of them. Karen says morning from Westerly. Good morning to you, Karen.
Yeah.
Marilyn is playing in a golf tournament.
Hey, good luck.
Yeah, sounds like a great day for that, too. And aw.
Aww.
Look at this little kitty. Jane says, good morning. Cookie is all bundled up this morning.
Oh, Cookie's a great name.
Yeah, and Cookie has the right idea, too, with the blankets.
Yeah.
Donna says, good morning. Have a fantastic Saturday.
Oh, you too, Donna.
Jean says, good morning. My favorite local news channel. We love to hear that, Jean. Thank you.
Yeah.
And Brian says, you guys are silly. We can be very silly
yes,
on the show.
Guilty as charged.
Okay, a final look at today's top stories still ahead, including the latest on a deadly stabbing in Attleboro when we come back.